Blocked? Defeat all po- What? Dude, you don't have to make it obvious that I fell asleep between this and the last episode. God damn, man. Ugh, whatever. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Genshin Impact. Yes, I went to take my food break, and like has happened many, many a times in the past, I ate a nice big old plate of homemade stroganoff. It was delicious, loved it, and then I thought, you know what, maybe I could have a little bit more, and that was a mistake. I had too much, got a stomach ache, laid down to let it rest, and then fell asleep. And here we are. It is over 24 hours since the last episode, so I might not have just fallen asleep. I fell asleep, woke up around noon, got a not super appreciative message from somebody that I care very deeply for, which put me in a pretty crappy mood, so I went back to sleep and forced myself to sleep for another 8+ hours so that I could forget that I am alive, and then proceeded to wake up and said, I'm going to play Genshin Impact. But wait, there's snow coming tonight, and I could really use a nighttime snow walk. Listening to music, just sitting back and relaxing. Supposed to be here between midnight and 1 in the morning. I wait until midnight, between 1 in the morning. Between midnight and 1 in the morning, I mean. No snow. Then it's 2. No snow. Then it's 3 in the morning. No snow. Then it's 4 in the morning. It starts snowing, and by that point, it was too late for me, so I said, fuck you. I'm going to sit down and just play some Genshin. So that's what we're doing. So hello, welcome back to Let's Play Bullshit. We'll continue where we left off. I got myself a drink here to facilitate my existence, which may or may not make any sense whatsoever. And there was also a news announcement for Gunfire Reborn, so that's something else I'm probably going to end up playing today at some point. Okay, so that's why there's new dailies, but I'm not going to take a break from what we were doing just yet. Let's go ahead and swim down here. We got a cutscene, I guess. Eek, get away from me, says Petite Cho. Chow. Alright, so we got this little oceanid with us, this baby oceanid named Anne. Adventure team, huh? So, I don't know how long this quest line is. I mean, it's a Genshin Impact world quest. It could be ages. But I do know that... at least I believe that this quest has something to do with opening up more Fontaine areas to explore. So, but if that's not the case, then whatever. I guess it'll just be a quest line that we do. And I will go ahead... Oh, wait. We've got mail here. Is our daily? Compensation. You know what that means. And an event survey. That's one I can actually do, probably. Should I do it? I'll leave it here. We'll do it in a minute. Anyways, I wanted to take a... That's not what I wanted to do. That's not a picture, dude. I wanted to take a photo. So yeah, yesterday, I was planning on obviously playing more Genshin, or having Dad play more Genshin, but I got a message that he wasn't feeling well, so I just decided to stay in bed and didn't get up, assuming he wasn't going to play. Turns out he actually did play while I was asleep, which was actually pretty interesting to hear what he did. He got stuck and is failing in some of the combat stuff, so that's kind of what I'm going to have to work with him on and try to teach him. See, you have to remember, like, he grew up with games, old school computer games, you know, old school home consoles, arcade games. He's an old school gamer, right? And he has not gamed for many, many years. So while for one of us, it might be very simple to learn how to play Genshin Impact, for him, it's basically fucking rocket science. So that's why there needs to be a lot of patience involved. But anyways, that's why it was surprising to me to hear that he was exploring around. He talked about finding what he described that I said, oh, you found an Oculus. He didn't know what it was called, but that's what he described finding. He went and turned it into the thing. He found his way around on his own. He found his way back to Mondstadt, talked to the blacksmith, took ore that he had mined up back there. That I was like, holy shit, like, this is advanced for Dad. He even talked about finding a chest that had vines around it and figured out that he needed to burn the vines with amber. Again, this is advanced for him. So I was pretty surprised. So I just need to, if I can work with him and get him used to the combat, he's going to do just fine throughout the rest of the game. Like, he'll be able to sink how many ever hours he wants into the game. I don't need to be around to guide him. So that's what my task is going to be next. I sit down, which is supposed to be today at some point in the next few hours. And I'll probably play this for a little while, maybe check out Gunfire Reborn's new update, probably grab something to eat again, this time not sleep, since I only woke up recently. Well, I say recently, a few hours ago. Now, what is this? Why is there a thing here? A torch. You can't have water in Zephaya. That's not possible. So, I don't know. What is that? How do you activate this? There must be something. I remember activating torches underwater before, I think, but... And something is immune over here. Anyways, let's go. Do a little bit of exploration here. Because there's bound to be stuff that we can interact with. Oh! What? Hello? What are you? Oh! What? Okay, it's a bad, you're not supposed to be here, return thing. How do I... Maybe we have to just go low and avoid it. Oh, is that who's being attacked right now? Well, I think you're fine if you're immune. Ah, I'm saved. It's a big water pinch, Finch. And Paimon's Paimon. Knight, oh, Knight Sakura and Squire Paimon. That's kind of interesting. Yes, yes, you are a squire. Squire Paimon, attend to my weapons. My shoulders ache. She's not my squire, we're companions. My shoulders ache, damn it. No, you were immune. I think you were doing just fine, mate. Shit. I have indeed. I've not only beaten a dragon, I've talked to one. I faced one down. It had an angry, upset stomach or something. I don't know. More than once. Is that why that's an option? I don't remember fighting any other dragons. Like, I'll tell you how much I don't remember about this game. Seeing Dad when I was in there when he first launched the game, and seeing the opening prologue areas of the game again, like all the collectible items and stuff and the dialogue, it is an alien game to me. That's how much I just don't remember about the very beginning, dialogue-wise. So, that's why it's probably boundless, or bound to be easy for me to forget stuff. Which is why I think it'd be really awesome for me myself to sit down someday and watch through my series again. Which I want to do. I plan on doing it someday. I plan on doing it with... Hello? Where'd the water go? Well, isn't that just fucking great? Now the fish are gonna die. They're gonna drown. Is that why they didn't let me swim up? Maybe because the water is supposed to disappear. At least for right now. Brother Al. From Big Al's workshop. I don't remember what it was called, damn it. Oh my god, that's a lot of bull. Oh no, the fish! they turned into little fillets. Yes, tell me about it. Attack the crystal mechanism in a condensed water plank to continue forward or block the mist bubble attacks. Hold on, let me get the fish. Okay. So, I have to get it to hit this thing?
Yep.
Temples of the Four Winds! I actually understand that reference now because I just saw a dad playing it. I would not have remembered that. There were three. Yeah, there were three, actually. Yeah, did we ever get an explanation? Because that's where Dad's at in the story as well, to go to the three different temples. And I think Gene even says something about there being four, but we don't talk about the fourth one. I don't fucking know. I don't remember. No, don't leave me alone. I mean, leave me alone. I need to heal here. Just a wee bit. Something smells like tuna. I don't think it was that fish back there either. Oh, there's some fish over here too. Wait, what is this? Oh, the evil bubble formations. Yeah, we get that. Give me my one primo gem. Okay, new character. This one's a water bird. That's, well, they're both birds, but I don't know. Is that a duck or a goose? Think of duck goose because that's a game. Okay, what stinks? Well, I don't even. It doesn't smell like my garbage. It doesn't like stink. It smells like fish. It's like that stinky but like still kind of good stink. I don't know, whatever. Anyways. What the hell am I doing? Okay, it's a duck, not a goose. Why a duck, you ask? Are such definitions important? I have a supple body, an iron will, and webbed feet with which to tread water, and cheeseburgers. Of these I am proud, and that is enough. Oh, I didn't realize Miss Petite over here was a woman. Oh, it is a big... It looks like a big oceanid, the thing that just curled itself around the structure. I didn't... Okay, something stinks. Is it me? No, okay. Okay, I know it's stinking. Ugh, I think I just discovered it. Alright, get me out of this dialogue and then I'll deal with the stink. Good golly gosh, the fell dragon. Right. I'm noticing a lot more of the silly dialogue here in Fontaine. Discovered that earlier as well. Really hope we don't go the route of Star Rail, please. I mean, it depends. Do you want an Asian dragon? I guess we did see the dragon form in Geoland of Rex Lapis or whatever. But we never fought that, so. But, you know, you got Asian dragons and then you've got the European dragons. Okay, Sumeru Apep. So I can talk about either of these. Dude, that really stinks. Okay, you know what? I'm pausing the recording and dealing with that now. Now that I've discovered the stink, it doesn't go away. Okay. Well, now in theory, it won't stink anymore. Well, we didn't fight the dragon itself. We fought his tummy ache, her tummy ache. Is that water thing still up there? It is. What is that? Yeah, see, there are... Wait, are these above ground? Oh, what? Apparently I can't look at them. I see oculi on the map, but... They're telling me they're in a different area. Oh, no, there's more... See, I see stuff up there that we can... Yeah, oh, there is the oculi right there. And that's probably something we can only get from swimming, so I'm guessing we'll need to screw around here before we can really fully venture it out. Fish. Oh. Hello. Frog. Okay. Does this still stink in here? No. Okay. I'll talk to Mr. Frog in a second because I see more fish. Did every fish in here die? Just every single fish. Oh. See more fish meat. What? What? Yep. Dude. Okay. Big ocean it. Enigmatic page number 9. Well, that was worth quite a bit. Oh, wait, is that water? Whoa! Okay, that's funky. How did I do that? That's freaking weird. I mean, I'd expect it the other way around, but that's kind of weird how they managed to do this. Water above, but not below. Okay, is this area up here explorable? I don't know if the rest of this area is going to fill in with water again or not. It looks like this might be all doable here. Okay, that's telling me something down below. Maybe I should focus on the quest for right now, and then I can always explore later, just in case exploring gets a little bit more. It looks like these things are protecting this. But to what extent? There's a chest in there, but to what extent, I don't know. Oh, there's a fast travel point right there. That didn't show up on the map, dude. Okay, this is definitely one of the areas I need to be then to open up all the points. Thank you. And how many in total? Fuck! I didn't realize it was by the water. Wait, I thought it was next. Really? I thought. Oh yeah, I guess that maybe that is what I was seeing. Huh. Okay, whatever. I'll worry about that stuff later then. But let me see how many of these I am missing. That's the shop. That is not what I pressed on. Achievements. Or that's not what I intended to press on. Unlock all teleport waypoints. Yeah, okay, see, I need one more, I think, for this region. And I'm hoping it's in this area. If it's not, then Big Sag. And I don't know where the other one that I'm missing is. Because I think that I've opened all of them on the map, right? Yeah, every single one. Not over here, of course, in the other areas, but everywhere else. Oh, there's one there. Is that part of the regions? No, it said the Burl. This region over here, probably, maybe? And the Court of Fontaine. Well, whatever. I'll figure that out another time. Jack! Is it an ambush? Yellow and white one. I guess the hair color. She's emergency food. Paimon is a bard whose task is to record my adventures. Mm. I think so. I mean, you talk. I guess there's that. I don't think you do anything else, do you? Like, genuinely. I'm trying to think. I mean, I guess she's your guide, but does she really guide you anywhere? I don't think so. Maybe at the very beginning of the game, but... all she can do when I get knocked on my ass is pull and tug on my arm. Though I can probably guarantee that Paimon would make a really good pillow. Like, if you need to sleep or camp out somewhere, that's what she'd be good for. Do you have hands? Yeah, I was gonna say. Okay. I think my nut hurts. Why does my nut hurt? Loved to cry. I did not see you there. I don't know where I'm going or what I'm doing right now, but... deactivate it? Oh shit. I need to take the... wait, where is it? Oh, I have to actually touch it. Yoink. Lord bullshit. Villain. Royal blade of that place. Royal dead. Okay, well, fuck, I guess since I'm doing this, I didn't realize you could get rid of those. Well, shit, yeah, then yes, I'm going to keep going. Money. Fish. I got a chair. A bench. I didn't notice that was a green chest. Because everything down here has kind of got a bluish-green hue to it. Hop.
Yep.
Having a look around in case there's, you know, loot I can see. Well, that's two of them we've taken down. How many are left? One there. Well, that might be the last one. $10,000 mora. I know I went the wrong way or different way, but like I said, I'm just checking around right now. Uh-oh. Good thing I have a bow user. That's not the right button. I can't. The Oceanid's in the way. Okay. Hell yes. I love just looking around this tiny ass little area and there's just always something to interact with and pick up. Oh my god, look at this. Holy crap. That's a lot of money, man. 35,000 money. Okay, well then I will head Brachus Obamus. Because we were... Where did it drop me off? Over there. Yeah, over there. I'm stupid. I'm an idiot. I don't know what the fuck she said the second time, or in the second line there. How is this thing? Get up there. Colonel Kate. What the fuck? Did I just do a side quest in the world quest? thought this was, well, at the very least, we got rid of the fucking bubble things, which means we should be able to explore untouched now. Colonel Bait, Colonel Bait, Colonel Kate bounces away. That's interesting. Okay, so now I don't have to get sucked away. A spin crystal. I hope it's water music. Spin crystal 103. I've got housing stuff on my list of things to do, so at some point we're gonna be going and doing that and doing the spin crystal stuff. Oh no, what are these bubbles here? Okay, that one takes me back here. That one didn't do anything. Gotcha. Alright, so what is that thing though? It's the big orb of blue. Can't do anything with it. What? What? Alright, the bubbles are coming back. I don't know if that's important. Oh, hello, fish. Oh no! Water slimes. Well, that was easy. See an Oculus over there. I also see some money over there. How many oculi are left? There's two oculi. There's one up there. That's where the water is, or just underneath the water. Which makes no sense. And then there's... Hello? There was... Oh, there's one right there in front of me. Okay. But I'm gonna go get this money first. Because, hey, there's money over here. Anything else tucked away? Anything here that I can pick up, collect, maybe? Oh, there is. There's more money over here. I need to make back the money I got from leveling a bunch of shit. Idea if this is how I'm meant to get this, but that's how I'm going to get it. Oh wait, there's... Wait, what is that over there? Oh, I guess those are just the deactivated water cannon things. And also, I didn't... Apparently this stuff in here I didn't interact with. Enigmatic page bullass. Fantastic. That's what I'm talking about right there. Well, I think I've covered most of the ground stuff here. Maybe not over this direction. Or most of, like, the bottom floor things. So it's just what's up in the water that I still need to look at. But I can do that later. Let me just check over here quick, and then I'll head back to my primary objective. I don't see anything right now. Alright, noted. Wait, what's this? Wait, have I touched this before? No, I did not. Okay. It made a chest appear and then sucked me away. Just a little old chest. Splish splash. Okay, I don't know what that big water orb is over there. I have to keep a mental note of that. Otherwise, I think it's mostly just stuff that's up in the water. I don't see anything else sitting around. We already went to the top of that. Can I go in here? No. Maybe they'll have me go in there. Jack. God, what is all this, these words, man? This is fucking weird. I'm talking to water animals, okay? While a little baby ocean it floats around nearby. Oh, that's the treasure chest I couldn't interact with those things for. I'm guessing I couldn't interact with them because it's tied to the quest. Haha, another air vent. Oh, please port that game to Steam, Sony. Fucking, jeez. And Jack and Dexter, for that matter. We're talking to Jack right now. I guess I'm meant to be playing along. Oh, they're gone. Oh no, there they are. Oh, maybe this is what that big blue ball is supposed to be. Wait a minute. What the hell, dude? There's money over here. Whoops. I didn't mean to right-click and sprint. Ah. A bore of culture. Mori, no! Or is he crying? Woof woof. Bad people. Wait, what? That's not a dog. Oh no! Silly dog. That's not a dog. That's not a dog. What? Yeah, see, Paimon's even being smart for once. I'm fucking confused. What the hell is going on here? Try giving it a sniff. Oh, God, it's really... You know, as somebody with a sniffing fetish, I can never take sniffing seriously whenever it's not meant to be sexual. A boar is a dog, an oceanid is an evil dragon, and the evil dragon turned out to be a statue. And a duck and finch are siblings, and the squirrel is a colonel. They all just resemble actual people. Well, then what's Anne? Is Anne just a little oceanid? Just a tiny little oceanid? And Maury Summer over here is a dog. That sounds like the trick those Hydro Abyss mages pull. Well, at least it's a joke that pertains to the game itself. Oh, a chest. Holy crap. I guess we completed the first part of the quest line. Can I talk to the woman? No. She's just here to be water. I'm stuck on her.